She's always one day behind, at least when it comes to the mail. She sits on the balcony paying the bills, the letters just ashes of cigarettes under the sill. Jump on.